Do you guys want to see? Should I come on camera? Should I come on camera? Maybe not. Maybe I'll just stay over here where you can't see me. Yeah. 네, 안녕하세요. Black Swan MB입니다. 반갑습니다. 지금 이렇게요. 라이브 할 거예요. 네, 안녕하세요. I'm a ghost. I'm a ghost right now. I'm on camera. You know I'm on camera. I'm actually on camera right now. Nah, I'm just playing. Hey, what's good? Okay. 네, 안녕하세요. 네, 안녕하세요. 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 Hello. Happy birthday. Hi, Blue. Hi, my bestie, Blue. How are you, babe? I think you guys can tell by the mic what we're gonna be doing today. It's been a long time and I've promised you guys this. So, welcome to MB Mom! Yay! But maybe I shouldn't start. I shouldn't start singing. I shouldn't start singing right now, huh? Y'all are wondering a lot of things, and I guess I have to explain some things, because y'all are curious, as you should be, because, you know, things are exciting when, you know, new things come to happen. What new things? I don't know. Should I explain? Or maybe I'll just, yeah. What questions do you guys have before we start this? I'll start with that. Yeah? Questions. Questions only. Because I highly doubt you guys know everything. Trust me on that. Okay. Okay. 이거 질문 있어요? Questions? Do you have any questions before I... 오늘 노래방 할 거예요. Just to echo. 노래방 오늘? MB방 노래방 할 거예요. 하지만 지금 질문 있어요? Were you practicing? I legit just got to the practice room. So... I came from Onni's apartment because she had her homecoming today, so I came straight from her apartment because I decided I wanted to do a live with you guys and, you know, have fun because it's been a while. And yeah, so she's asleep, they're all asleep right now, but I helped, you know, clean things up, get everything organized at her place, and then I came from there. Yeah. So now I'm here. Yeah, it's fun. Any other questions? Y'all ain't getting any comeback spoilers from me, so you might as well just not ask. Comeback spoiler! 없어요! 없어요! What time is it? It is currently 3:41 a.m. What song has been on your mind recently? Too many, and you will hear them today. Thank you. You see, it's Pluto. I'm glad you like my hat. Okay. Now, I already know y'all are wondering and saying things about how I'm gonna do my hair for the comeback. And I'm just gonna say this. I'm not showing you guys my hair until things are released. So whatever is happening right now, whatever things have been leaked, I ain't confirming or denying anything. Just know, I ain't showing you my hair. And whatever is leaked, please delete them so those who don't know what my hair is can still feel surprised. Okay, let's keep that a secret. Yeah? Yeah, okay? I ain't showing y'all nothing. And plus, who knows? I might even do more with my hair. I'm not gonna tell you anything. I ain't gonna disclose anything. I ain't gonna disclose what color my hair is. I ain't gonna disclose what more I'm gonna do with my hair. Who knows? Maybe I'm bald under this cap and everything that has been leaked is just a lace. I could have been wearing a lace, guys. It's a possibility. Am I bald? Is my color blue? Are me and Nini gonna match? Is it blue? Is it red? Is it green? Is that why I'm wearing green right now? So many things. Is my hair silver? Is it black? I don't know, bruh. Maybe it's rainbow. I have no idea. But I ain't telling you nothing. Y'all are gonna have to wait. Yeah, I'm just gonna end it with that. So get ready, because all you're gonna see from now on is caps and beanies for me. But just know it's gonna be good. Don't worry. We're going to give you guys the best possible comeback we can. So yeah. It's funny because the blue is probably true. You're clowning right now. Blue's orange. Ah, 네. 그 지금 무슨 hair color 저는 있어요. Like what 어떤 color 있어요? 머리 color 제 머리 color. 하지만 많이 다른 like. Things 트위터에서 아니면 인스타 아니면 SNS sport like things 하지만 어떤 컬러 말 안 할 거예요. Okay? 조금만 기다려. Okay? 조금만 기다려. Okay? This probably doesn't make sense, but yeah. I'm trying. Where can we get the hoodie that I'm wearing? The black song hoodie. I bought this from, I didn't buy this. When we went to the States for our fan meeting in the States, it was being sold at the fan meeting, so they let us have one. So yeah, I hope everybody, but 머리 너무 예뻐요. 어, 감사합니다. Yes, y'all are getting, yes, there's a thing called broken Korean, guys. Just like this broken English, I'm trying my best to create sentences, and it probably doesn't make sense to them, but they'll probably understand at some point, like, with what I'm saying, with what I'm giving them. So yes, my Korean is broken. I'm sorry, it's not perfect. We're working on it. Envy, what are you doing? It's it's late because I want to hang out with you. I don't
have to hang out if you don't want to. It's fine. I thought you guys might like it. I guess.
Okay, but yeah, don't worry about comeback. Don't worry about my hair. Like, y'all aren't gonna see my hair either way. So until things are released, y'all are not seeing anything about my hair. Sorry. So keep on guessing on what my hair is, because I can tell you this right now. What you might have seen, or what you know, or whatever is going around, I have no idea, might not be fully what you see when comeback comes around, is all I'm saying. Oh, that's all I'm gonna give you. Like, dang, bruh. I just have to wear a cap and hood, like, even like, not even for schedules or for stuff anymore. I just gotta wear it for my private life too, because I guess, you know, I can't be doing that anymore. So I guess I'm just gonna have to be a little bit more strict with not showing my hair. So yes, am I gonna change what, my hair? I don't know. I might do more with whatever. I mean, obviously I changed my hair because I'm not showing you, but like, am I gonna do more with my hair? I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. You'll have to wait and find out later. But we're gonna end it with that. Okay. But are you guys ready? I'm not gonna be talking about the comeback on my hair anymore, so. Yeah. Okay, 지금 NB 방 노래방 시작할까요? We are going to begin 노래방 now. So, let's get this party started. Which song am I going to sing first? I've been wanting to sing this song for you guys, so hopefully you like it. And hopefully my voice is okay. Okay. See if this works. I think you guys will love this one. Romanized Korean lyrics, and I would like the Korean lyrics. Even though I can read the romanized, but whatever. One second. Let's try this again. Pause. 다시 할 거예요. Okay. Okay. 잠깐만요. Okay, 시작할 거예요. Mm-hmm. I don't have words with how amazing that music video is. I cried when I watched the first time I watched that. Really true. Truly means love wins all, guys. Okay. All right. I think what I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna go back and forth. I'm gonna do Korean and then I'll do English.
MB 노래 너무 잘하고 한국어도 완벽해.
어, 감사합니다.
감사합니다. 이거 지금 한국 노래 하고 아니요 그리고 미국 아니면 외국 노래 like 바꿀 거예요. Like I'm going to switch one song Korean, one song English 이렇게요. Okay, okay. Shall we move on to our next one? Okay. I think we should do a little bit upbeat song. Okay, we're gonna do this one.
Wow. 아이유 선배님 진짜 너무 멋있어요. 목소리 너무 예뻐요. 나중에 아이유 선배님 나중에 혹시 클럽 보고 싶어요. 진짜요 아이유 선배님. She's amazing.
Okay, next song. Here we go. If I can find it. Okay. I'm trying to find a good one. Sorry, guys. Give me one second. I mean, I guess we're gonna try this one. And if I don't like it, I'll just do a different one. Give me your attention, baby. I gotta tell you a little something about yourself. You're wonderful, flawless, ooh, you a sexy lady. But you walk around here like you wanna be someone else. Oh, whoa, I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine. Oh, whoa. Show you when you're mine, oh mine. Hey, treasure, that is what you are. Honey, you're my golden star. Look, you make my wish come true. If you let me treasure you. Hey, if you let me treasure you. Like you should never look so blue. You're everything I see in my dreams. I wouldn't say that to you if it wasn't true. Oh, whoa, I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine. Oh, whoa, oh girl, I'm gonna show you when you're mine, oh mine. Hey, treasure. You can make my wish come true if you let me treasure you. Come on, if you let me treasure you. Oh, oh, hey, you are my treasure. You are my treasure. You are my treasure. Yeah, you are. You are my treasure. Come on, you are my treasure. Yeah, you are treasure. That is what you are. Honey, you're my golden star. You know you can make my wish come true if you let me treasure you. Let me know. If you let me treasure you.
Bruno is amazing. He is one of also, I guys, when I say I have a lot of role models, I have a lot of role models because, like, oh my gosh, there's so many amazing vocalists and performers in this world, and I would love to collaborate with all my role models at one point in time. I still got a lot of work to do though, so hopefully I need a little bit more time, but I'll do my best to get up there quickly as a vocalist and as a performer. So give me a little time, give me a little time, give me a little time. Okay, just know, maybe I will take some requests as well, but I'm gonna take requests with songs that I know. So if I don't do your request, I am sorry. It's not that I don't want to do your request. It's just I would like, if I'm gonna sing a song for you, I would like to know it so I can give you my full performance. So maybe I will take in some like songs that I don't know, and then I'll practice them, and then I'll do it again. Okay? And well, and then I will do it. Perform it for you guys later, if that's okay. Okay, moving on to the next song that I don't know yet. I'm trying to think it over in my head. But we're gonna go back to Korea. 한국 노래 할 거예요. Okay. Kagumi? 가금이? 뭐예요? 가금이? 가금이? By Black Swan, we have a song named 가금이? I don't know if you meant karma, but I don't know if you meant karma by Black Swan. I don't know. Maybe there's another group called Black Swan and there's a song named Kagumi. Okay. One more comment. Okay. Oh my gosh, Blue, really? That's cool. Hope I wrote Kagumi. Okay. Okay. Okay, so why don't we do... Do I remember this song? Oh yeah, Hashi Sero. Okay, okay, okay. I think. 그대라는 시. Okay, okay, okay. I might not be the best because I haven't done this one in a while, but I will try my best. Okay, here we go. This is 그대라는 시 by 태연 선배님.
그런데 왜 호텔에서 더 많은 아이들과 지내나요?
오케이, here we go. Sorry if I up this up. I will do my best. Here we go.
언제부터인지 그대를 보면 운명이라고 느꼈던 걸까? 밤하늘의 별이 빛난 것처럼 오랫동안 내 곁에 있어요. 날 기억할 수 있게 슬픈 밤에 울면 내가 그대를 지켜줄게 만들어 봐요 잊지 말아요 지나가는 계절 속에 내 마음은 변하지 않은 단걸 안아요 그저 바라보는 눈빛 그 하나로 세상을 다 가진 것 같은데
하지만 조금만 기다려 질문 다시 대답할 거예요 I will answer a little bit more questions or read more comments before I move on to my next song because I have to think what kind of song I'm going to sing Girl, do you eat CDs in your breakfast? No I think I would choke on that NB 버전 그대라는 시 너무 좋다 오 감사합니다 Angel by Halle Bailey 오카 I haven't done that one in a long time. Oh my gosh. Do I even remember? Okay. Halle Bailey. She's an amazing artist, guys. An amazing singer, as is her sister, Chloe. Okay.
Angel. We will do Angel. Except I might mess it up because I have not done this one in a while and since it's a karaoke version, I might not remember it, so sorry if I mess it up. I will do my best. Sorry if I mess it up.
지금까지 소주는 쓴맛이 별로라
빠졌다
뒤끝이 싫어서
주세요. 빨리 주세요. 감사합니다.
Let me remind. How does this song go? Oh, it's been so long. I'll do her version. 죄송합니다. That was... No, wow, that was really bad. I'm sorry. We're gonna try a different song. And then we'll come back to that one next time. Okay? We'll do... Part of Your World. If I can... Okay. Let's see.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl, the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they fire and why does it, what's the word, burn.
wish I could be. I will post this live later. Don't you gotta worry about it, okay? I will post it later. That's why I'm doing it on Instagram, so I can post it. So I'm pretty sure the other one also lets you post it. It's just hard on TikTok to post it. I don't know why. Okay, back to Korea. 한국 노래 할 거예요 다시 할 거예요 Not me singing along with her, as you should. That's why we're doing this. Y'all can either just watch and listen, or you can sing along with me. I would prefer you guys sing along with me. Like, this is just a little concert, guys. Okay? So do what you want to do. Have fun, okay? Tomorrow is my dance competition, and I'm really stressed and nervous right now. Hey, you've been practicing a lot. I'm sure you've been practicing a lot. K-pop! 네, 맞아요. K-pop 노래 할 거예요. Yeah, girl, you've been practicing a lot. You know it by the back of your head. Don't stress too much about it. Take a deep breath before you go on stage. You say, I got this. Of course, you're gonna be a little jittery, just a little. That comes with the nerves. That means that's a human thing. Everybody has it. Everybody has it. Okay. So don't worry. Don't stress. You got this. You got this. Just have fun with it. And I know that's what everybody says, but if you have fun with it, then you will be more comfortable and you will be less nervous once you start. Because once you start that competition, once you start that, you know. The song and you start it, you know, getting it going, you don't gotta worry about it, alright? It'll come naturally because you know what you're doing, okay? Okay. Next, which one do I wanna do? Which one do I wanna do? Which one do I wanna do? We're gonna. Oof. I don't remember how that part goes though. Which one? Oh, I'm good. Ah, 머리 노래 하고 싶어요. Some of the Korean songs I know, but I mess up on the Korean lyrics, so I don't want to. Which one? Huh. You know what? Okay. Y'all already heard this one from me. But we're gonna do it again because it's an amazing song. Okay. Hey! Come on now. I said 1, 2, 3. 아직도 내가 네 거라는 착각은 그만. 야, 전에 그땐 내가 아니야. 아침이 밝는 소리에 거친 정말 지폈는데 여전히 정신 못 차려해 I'm sick and tired 너의 위선에 어설픈 liar 우위에 좀 붙어줄래 I think I'm going crazy
기침하게 굴짖는 나 사라져 조조 멀리 나나나나나나 고차하게 울짖는 나 다 잊어줘 영원히 No no listen 난 걱정하지 말고 너나 잘해 네 그런 동정 따윈 필요 없어 I said oh baby Oh, 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 지금이 모든 걸 해결할 거야 Take one and two and three Oh, oh, game over, game over Oh, 나 같은 여자 어딜 가도 눈 쉬고 봐도 거기든 뭔데
that we did in India, in Mumbai. So all of my Mumbai Lumina, here you go again. And I wanted to do this one again because when I had performed this song in Mumbai, I was actually really sick. And I wanted to do my best and I didn't do my best on that stage and I apologize that I didn't get to do my best for you. So I wanted to do it again for you guys with a full healthy voice. I had gotten like laryngitis before going to Mumbai, but don't worry, I was okay. It was a little hard to sing. Well, it wasn't hard, it was more hard to breathe. So if you, 감사합니다. If you, with laryngitis, your kind of lungs are kind of like stuffed up and it's hard to really take a full breath. And my high notes and my chest voice was just not there because it was just not stable at all because I couldn't breathe. So, there's just a little story behind that. Take it how you want, but I just wanted to do it again because I
did not do a good job on that stage, and I apologize. I wanted to do better for you. So I wanted to do that again for you guys because I did a really bad job on that stage. So, yeah. But just know I did have a lot of fun in Mumbai. So please don't keep that as like a fact that it was hard for me and I was not happy or like not having fun. I had a lot of fun in Mumbai for all the stages. So don't worry, I really did have a really, really good time. So yeah, and you know, a learning experience. So it's fine. Hey, okay. 다음 노래는 next song. Which one? We're gonna go 미국 노래. I'll take some requests for English 영국 English 노래는 any pop. Jazz. Speaking of which, I just thought of a jazz song that I'm gonna sing for you guys. Yes! But I will take a request. Take a request. I'm gonna take a request for any pop, jazz, R&B songs that you want me to sing. Rihanna? Okay. I can think of a Rihanna song that I can do. Rihanna it is. Some of you have already heard me sing this song, but this is gonna be on my live, so.
This one. Here we go.
아플 땐.
I use a mini med. I use a mini med. Okay, here we go.
Let's do this, guys. You guessed correctly. We got Love on the Brain by Rihanna's Homania.
No matter what I
I do. I'm no good without you, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain, and you keep loving me, just love me, yeah, just love me. All you need to do is love me, yeah. Got me like I'm tired of being played like a violin. What do I gotta do to get in? You're motherfucking high, baby, like don't stop loving me, don't quit loving me, just stop loving me. Fire with fire, just to get close to you, burn something, babe. And I run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it fucks me so good, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain, and they keep cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm no good without you, and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain.
Yay!
Craft Cloud makes it easy to obtain.
Okay. I gotta work on that song. All right. 그리고 다음 노래.
여, don't worry. I will get to my girl Whitney Houston later. You don't gotta worry. I will sing a song by her.
I'm trying to think of a K-pop song. K-pop. Which K-pop? K-pop or Korean? Jungkook 선배님? Fast forward, Sungmi 선배님, Fan V 선배님, I just touch kiss play.
I gotta think about this. Okay, I will take a request on K-pop, and I will choose a song that I know the best, though I might not be able to sing all of it. I'm seeing a lot of JK 선배님. Okay. Which JK 선배님 song? 중국 선배님, which song? Could do anything from his new album.
JK 선배님들 무슨 song 노래하고 싶어요?
Which song do you want me to sing by JK something? I could do anything from his new album. Standing next to you, shot glass for tears, standing next to you, please don't change. 7, yes or no, 7.
Okay,
can I do a poll on here, or is that just on TikTok? Oh, this is hard. Okay. For the night, I'll do 3 of my favorite Jungkook songs, okay? I'm getting a lot of standing next to you, so I guess we will start with that one. Here we go. Give it a second. Give it a second. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Let me hear you, Lumina!
Standing next to you.
Yeah, bro.
Bruh, dang, it's getting really hot. Ooh, dang. Ooh. Oh, dang.
Yeah, boy. Okay, the next 청국 선배님 song. I'm getting drama by Aespa 선배님들.
I can try it. Just know there are some parts that I don't know how to do, so I'm gonna leave it up to you because there are some parts that I don't, like some rap parts or like some things that I don't know how. Mostly I can do the vocals and that's about it. So there might be half of the song that I'm not singing or doing anything. So do you want me to sing that? Or because it's not really a whole performance if I'm not singing like half the song. So I'll let you guys decide on that. Don't worry about sleep. I don't have any schedules tomorrow, so I can sleep in. It's no big deal.
I bring all the drama, mama. I bring drama, mama. With my girls in the back. Girls in the back.
Oh my gosh. Bruh. One of my family members just texted me saying go to sleep. Bruh, are you on my live right now? I miss you. Please do anyway. Okay. Okay.
Hey, it's y'all's live, so whatever y'all want, we will do. Just know why it's not gonna be perfect, and I'm not gonna be singing for some of it, but I'll try.
Also, I like how I'm holding the mic like this. It's because if I hold it like this, and I sing like this, it's too loud. So I had to hold it like this so you could really get a good sound if I sing really loud. But here we go. We will do Drama by Aespa 선배님. Aespa 선배님, yes. Also, like this, I'm sorry, but like this instrumental track is literally a masterpiece. It's so good, like literally, I can't. It's too good. I mean, I guess I could use those. Okay, here we go. I'm not skipping it, it's just... I'm not skipping it, I'm watching it. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I'm the drummer.
Wait, that was not supposed to be there. Let's try that. Let's try a different one. I'm sorry. But does this have the lyrics on it? Hold on 1 second, guys. Okay, we will try this one. Sorry if I messed this up. Aespa 선배님, totally down.
Yeah.
What kind of track is this? No! Let's try that again, yeah? Okay. Let's try this one.
Yeah. I'm the drummer.
Tiki-tiki-tag, I'm you. Big bag, it's true.
Toxic. Zoom, hold up, what? Oh my gosh.
Again, okay.
Ziggy ziggy zag, I'm good. Cause I go biggie biggie bag,
is true.
No one can beat the original.
Okay, cause I go biggie biggie bag, it's true. Hold up, what? Oh my gosh. Get boom. Boom. Can I try it with the backing vocals? What is this? Yeah, yeah. I'm the drama. Cause I go biggie biggie bag, it's true. Toxic. Zoom, hold up, what? You say what? You better watch out. Boom. When I go, la la like me when I'm baddest. Hold up. Da 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 da. Don't finally rock that da da da. Don't take it. One, two, it's time to go. You're optional, so now get what I take. Rules to do. Seems like it, the wrong chico. Yeah, I'm coming. I bring all the drama, ma ma ma. I bring drama, ma ma ma. With my girls in the back, girls in the back. Drama, drama, ma ma ma. I bring drama, ma ma ma. With my girls in the back. Now that she's just bringing drama. Drama, ma ma ma. Drama, ma ma ma. With my girls in the back, girls in the back. Yeah. Drama, ma ma ma. Drama, ma ma ma. With my girls in the back. Could do it, but like, sorry, I will. Okay, we'll make a deal. I will learn the song and I will do it for you guys. Okay. Oh wait, no. Okay, hold up, because there was one Chungguk Sanghaeim song that I wanted to sing. Hold up. Which one was it?
What was the other one that was requested?
Which one was requested? We'll go back.
back to Jungkook so many later. Alright, any other, I guess we're just gonna stick to K-pop for a little bit, so that's fine. I was, Still With You by Chikai, Sonyeom, You and Me by Jennie. The only thing is, with I could do You and Me, but the only thing is I only know the chorus. So I'm not gonna sing anything if I only know the chorus too. Like literally, I love you and me, dancing in the moonlight. That's literally all I know. Got better things to do with my time, better things to do with my time, do with my time than you. Ooh, got better things to do with my time, better things to do with my time, do with my time. That is all I know on that song, so there's a short cover for you. Savage. Savage by Aespa. I don't know that one too well though. I really need to start learning this. Smart by Le Sserafim. I know that song, but like I only know I'm smarter, baby, smarter, smarter, baby, smarter. I wouldn't do too well on that one, so I'm sorry. Na 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 da 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 da. Sheesh by Baby Monster. I know a little bit. I mean, I haven't really practiced that one. Hype Boy by New Jeans. I mean, I guess I could do that one. We'll do that one. Some of these other songs you guys are requesting, like You and Me by Jennie, Still With You by JK. So many, both of these two, so many. And all these songs that I've already said that I don't know too much about it, practice-wise, I will learn them and I will do it again later. Okay. Be patient with me, I'm sorry. Hype boy. What is this? Let's try this one.
어떤 면이 끌리냐고?
Hype boy. You guys have heard this. You guys have heard me sing this song too many times to count.
Let me get up the lyrics because I need the Korean lyrics for this.
But you're bad in a daydream. Got me feeling you. Not the matter. Maybe you could be the one. I'm totally up with these lyrics today.
Okay. 다시 할 거예요. Boom!
One, two, three, four, baby. You know I'm so crazy. Got you bad in a daydream. Got me feeling good, the manager. Yeah. You can make it better than I forgot about. Maybe you could.
could be the one. I'll be the bomb, bomb, I'm looking for this bomb. Maybe I could be the one. Oh, baby, you've been nothing out lately. The option to maybe, yeah, turn you up to us with you. I just want you, come up home right now. I just wanna hear mine. Cause I know what you like, boy.
Opera, please say no more. You want opera? I will give you opera. We're going to change a little, I will show you my go-to. You've already heard a little bit of part of this opera that I have sung. But I am going to sing more. We will do two classical songs. One of them I'm already seeing a lot of. Why are there balloons? Because I did the peace sign? Yes, I will do my go-to a classical song that I learned as a student. And I will do something from Phantom of the Opera. Okay, okay. Why? What is up with the birthday thingies? Okay, here we go. Let's see if I can remember this one. My voice should be warmed up. We're going to change it up a little bit, guys.
Wow, 맛있겠다. 근데 설거지는 어떻게?
I'm watching it. I just have to take the sound off. This one is called O Mio Babbino Caro.
O Mio Babbino Caro.
I don't need a mic.
Mi piace bello, bello, andar in porta rossa.
Thank you.
that song always gives me goosebumps when I sing it. Ooh. That was not one of my first classical songs. That's my go-to classical song, and it's very well known among like classical singers. And when you're learning classical music and operatic music, that's like one of the first songs you learn. That's just my go-to because I know I can do it well, and I think, did I? It doesn't matter, but yeah, that was my one of my first ones. Yeah. So next, in the classical genre, I am going to sing something from Phantom of the Opera. It is a lot of people. Okay, anyway. Sorry, I thought I read something weird. Anyway, so a lot of people will think maybe I will sing think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. I could do that one. I could do Phantom of the Opera is there inside my mind. These are the two most popular ones. And one of them, why is it that when I put the peace sign up, birthday freaking things, oh my gosh. Anyway, but actually my favorite song from that is none of those. So I'm gonna sing my favorite. It's very dramatic. This is my favorite scene in, this is my favorite act and my favorite scene in the whole show. And this was Phantom of the Opera was one of my, it was my very first show that I saw on Broadway because in eighth grade, I was in drama class. And every year, the drama team takes everybody who is in drama on a class trip to New York City to watch two Broadway shows. And so this was the first show, first ever Broadway show, and first ever musical that I knew of, and that I've seen on Broadway. And I became so obsessed with this song, and this musical, because that's actually what made me want to be a actress on Broadway and just doing all of that. So don't worry about my sleep, guys. I don't have any schedules. I will be okay. I can sleep in. I'd rather be here with you. So don't worry. 걱정하지 마세요. 죄송합니다. Okay. 걱정하지 마세요. 나중에 잘 거예요. 약속. Okay? I promise. I will sleep later. Okay. But. How does it go? I'm thinking of the title. Ah, that's what it's called. Here we go.
Hotel Bunny.
Give it a second. Here we go. I do not need a mic for this one.
You were once my one companion. my world was shattered. Wishing you were somehow here again. Wishing you were somehow near. Sometimes it seems
sometime. I totally cracked. But it's okay. Nobody's perfect. Nobody's perfect. Speaking of which, I am going to sing you. Now that we're kind of in the musical theater genre, I would love to sing you one of my favorites. Musical theater songs. Oh, I have two. Okay, we're gonna sing two, and then we're gonna go to. And then we're gonna go to one jazz song that I love. Okay? Oh no, I have three. I'm just gonna sing for you guys, okay? And I will end this live when I end this live. Okay. Okay, here we go. First, we are going to sing Breathe from the show In the Heights. If you are a musical theater lover, you should know this one. It is written by Lin-Manuel Miranda, who also wrote Hamilton. But this is my go-to favorite to sing. Shoot, it's been a while since I've sung this. Okay.
제주에서 자란 도연우는
I think I should stand for this one. Okay. Forgive me if I mess it up. It's been a while since I have sung this song.
Yeah.
Song is also very important in my past. This is what made me like confirm, fix that I need to do Broadway at least once in my life and that I wanted to do this. This song is from the musical Once on This Island. If you know this one, you should. It's really great. It's a great musical. Really great musical. And the song I'm going to sing from this musical is called Waiting for Life. Waiting for Life to Begin.
Eres hermosa. Qué lindo cara.
Oh. Oh, wait, wait, no, no, no. Ah, I forgot how to say. Wait, I think that is Portuguese. So if it's Portuguese,
Obrigada, obrigada. If it is, ah, te amo, te amo, te amo. If it is Spanish, oh shoot, I forgot how to say thank you in Spanish. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Wait, I can do this. I can do this. Spanish is, come on, Dora. This is why I watched Dora when I was little. I need help. Remind me how to say. Gracias, Mateo! Yeah! Gracias, 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 gracias. Gracias. Okay. Key next song. I auditioned for a lot of roles and colleges and stuff with this song, as well as Breathe. These are my audition songs, guys. And they have a, yes, I learned Spanish from Dora the Explorer when I was like little. That's why I was really sad that I don't remember what it is in, yes, in Spanish. But now I do. Gracias. And then de nada is you're welcome. So yes, I remember. Yes, I'm still live. I've been needing to get some vocals out, so here we go. Waiting for Life from the musical Once on This Island. I hope you guys will like it. Think of it like it kind of has the same storyline as The Little Mermaid, but it is a whole it's like different thing, so it's based in the Caribbean. So I hope you like it. All right, let's go. Which was the one I usually do? Here we go.
새로운 타운이.
Town, yes. We are promoting town. No, no. I'm not. I don't have no. I have no collaborations with Tony. Sorry. Sorry. Here we go. Oh, it's been a long time for this one. Ooh. Here we go. Stranger in white in a car going somewhere, going far. How it must feel to go racing wherever you please, flying as free as a bird with his tail in the breeze. Even the fish in the sea to fly, catching a glimpse of a stranger in white racing by. Oh gods, oh gods, are you there? What can I do to get you to look down and give in? Oh gods, hear my prayer. I'm here in the field with my feet on the ground and my feet in the air, for life to begin. Mama's contented and Tauntaun accepts what he gets. Happy for tea in the cups and no holes in their nets. Happy to have what they have and to stay where they are. They never even look up at the sound of a car. Don't get me.
down 마지막 Broadway musical song is from the musical Hamilton. Hamilton is one of my favorite musicals. And I could do so many of the, you know, girls' musicals. I could do Burn, I could do Satisfied, I could do basically any of the girls' songs. But I don't know which one. Ooh, I do. Hey! Something is telling me Satisfied. Why did a thumbs up just... Is it because I'm holding the mic with a thumbs up? Bro, what the heck? Why is Instagram reading my signals? Okay, I'm getting Satisfied. Sheesh by Baby Monster. Let me learn that one first so I can sing it properly. But don't worry, I will sing it for you guys later. Not today. For the next MB Bang, we will do Why Is There... What is going on? I don't understand. Instagram, you're playing with me. Why are you doing this? Okay, anyway. I will do Sheesh another time. I don't know it. But, okay, let's do Satisfied. Oh, but Burn is also very good. I'm erasing the letters she wrote you. I have noticed you, don't worry. Okay, Satisfied. Let's just go. Maybe I'll do Burn this. Here we go, bro. Let's go. I don't know too many Sabrina Carpenter songs, but I will learn some for you. I heard her songs are amazing, and she's amazing, so I will learn some. Do not worry. Here we go, guys. Y'all ready? Go. Oi, for my Brazil Luminance. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go, guys. A toast to the groom, to the bride, from your sister, who is always by your side, to your union, and the hope that you provide. May you all
dream that you can't quite play, but Alexander, I'll never forget the first time. I'm sure I don't know what you mean, you forget yourself. Is that right? My name's Angelica Skyler. Where's your family from? So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is a catch? It's a feeling of freedom when seeing the light. It's been friends with the key and the guy. You see it, right? The conversation lasts 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream and it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. It's a bit of a flirt, but I'm giving him a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands sort of fidgety, they can look askance. He's fine by the seat of his pants. Handsome, growing as he knowing. Peach flies and he can't even grow it. I want to take it far away from this place that I turn to see my sister's face, and she is. And I know she's. And her eyes are just. And I realize three fundamental truths at the exact same time. I'm about to change your life. I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My brother has no son, so I'm the one who has to soul to climb the one. Cause I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. Oh, that doesn't mean I want a penny less. My sister. He's after me cause I'm a Scottish sister that I'll get to satisfy. Have to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why. Introduce him to a liar, now that's his pride. My scurvy Angelica, he was right, he will never be satisfied. I'll leave you to it. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be blind, she would say I'm blind, she'd be lying.
One more Hamilton song, and then we'll switch to another genre, and that one is Burn. I'm sorry, but I have to do Burn. It's so good. Yeah, I have to. That is not Burn. Also, look, guys, the sun is rising. We're watching the sunrise together. We are watching the sunrise together. Ooh, I think I need to sit for this one. Oh, shoot. I saved every letter you wrote to me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said
when we saw your first letter arrive. She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words fled in my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote to me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign.
Hear me? I don't know, maybe. What? Why do I see no comments? No comments are going up. Usually comments go up. Oh my gosh.
Y'all good, bro? Come here. Come here, guys.
What's happening? Is everyone okay? Why do I see no...
I legit see no comments. Either you guys just aren't commenting, which is fine, but like, can you guys comment? Give an okay if you guys can comment. I legit don't know.
It's okay if you guys don't want to comment. I just want to make sure you guys, that's what's going on. Huh?
Interesting.
Um,
Give me a lot of laugh.
This emoji.
Give me this emoji if you can comment, but everything's good. Okay, I'm getting a lot of these emojis. Okay, give me a heart emoji if.
안 돼요, 안 돼, 안 돼.
I had poor connection. Is that why you guys can't comment? Am I lagging?
Give me hearts if I'm lagging.
Okay, I'm getting a lot of hearts, which means I guess I'm lagging. Give me 1 second. I'm going to end this live and then I will come back in, okay? Okay. 1 second. I'm gonna end this one. I will post it and then I will come back on, okay? BRB, BRB, be right back.